I'm not certain that this is a gluten allergy. I'm going to give Alan the homeopath a ring. Hello, Alan. Jackie Paper. You free for a home visit?
Did you just say Alan?
The good news is that Alan the homeopath is on his way.
Who the fuck is this?
Is the girl in there?
Is that you, Alan?
Of course it's me! Where the fuck is he?
Time to get my tools out.
Hang on, he's not lighting a cigarette. Right.
How you doing, boys?
You can't smoke around petrol. The place will go up like Wurzel Gummidge.
Oi, you're in that play, ain't ya?
Oh, God. Jesus.
I went to see that play with a mate of mine. You ought to be a fucking shame to yourself. Now then, Ed tells me that you've lost your bottle. Oi, get back there. There's no need for the theatre in this country to descend to that level.
Are you finished?
No, get back. Don't you worry, son. I've cured many actors whose arses caved in at the last minute. Roy Castle, Mark Rylance, and I'm just back from Hollywood. Been doing a lot of work with Meryl Streep and her fear of bells.
What are you going to do, Alan?
What am I going to do? I'm a fucking homeopath, aren't I? I'm going to do it the natural way. All I need you to do is listen to my voice and my voice alone. And I guarantee we'll have you back on that green gauge in no fucking time at all. Sex, nudity, bad language, disgusting. Next time, I'll put a fucking match to you. Now you listen to me, Ray Purchase from Maida Vale. Yous have got two options here, I reckon. One, you carry on like you was and take a chance that I don't hunt you down and cut you from arsehole to breakfast time. That should do it. You can fuck off after apologising to me for putting me up my stroke.
I'm sorry, Alan. I was just trying to help.
And to toast.
Really?
Yes! You see, a lot of people, they look down their nose at homeopathy. They think it's a scam. But that's because they don't know what the fuck they're talking about.
Well, it's clearly very effective and not the complete bullshit I'd assumed.
I need to be alone with my client. So please, Ed, could you take silly bollocks outside? I'll burn your bollocks off!